She's lived here 17 years, is caring for a young daughter, and can't wait to become an American. Problem is, this illegal immigrant can't even get arrested.
We're here ready to do this, you know, and they don't want it.
Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. The 22-year-old Schuyler woman felt that getting arrested was her last best chance to get on the road to citizenship.
Imagine her surprise when immigration agents rejected her.
Now she and her attorney have new plans. Tonight's big story is an I-Team exclusive. KATV Newswatch 7's Todd Andrews is live.
Rob, Jasmine Marino's attorney felt that given her situation, they had to get creative in order to get her on track to naturalization. After the unsuccessful arrest attempt, though, the attorney's now filing a lawsuit.
Jasmine Marino has spent 17 of her 22 years in America, having moved with her family from Mexico as a little girl. But when they tried to start the naturalization process,
my parents got the work permits taken away. My dad got deported.
Victims, Marino says, of botched paperwork filed by a now disbarred lawyer. That left her in limbo. Her family had settled in Schuyler, and suddenly, after graduating from high school there, learning English as a first language, and raising a child, Marino's door to naturalization was closed. She's still undocumented.
It's really hard and the family to keep going on, you know.
She then turned to Basil El-Kassabi, an Omaha attorney specializing in immigration. He felt Marino had only one possibility left.
Yes, in the years past, people would turn themselves into immigration, and immigration would process them.
So this month, the two went here to Omaha's Federal Immigration and Customs Enforcement, or ICE, office to have agents arrest Marino. El-Kassabi had contacted an agent about it previously, but when they went in,
told him that I'm here with my client, she's undocumented, we're both in the building, we would like her, she would like to turn herself in.
But the agents refused to arrest her.
I think it's not right.
Especially, El-Kassabi says, since part of ICE's mission is to arrest people who are in the U.S. illegally.
Part of the reason is probably is that they do not want someone like my client to seek relief.
Now he's filing a legal action in federal court asking a judge to intervene. We contacted ICE officials to get their reaction. They responded via this statement, quote, "We cannot comment on anything due to the pending litigation."
And Ms. Marino acknowledges, rather, that even if she were arrested by ICE, she would be taking her chances within the federal system. El-Kassabi says once the feds are served with this legal action, they'll have 20 days to respond. Reporting live, Todd Andrews, KTV News Watch 7.